Hello everyone, welcome to the Daily Morning Podcast. Now let's see how the market have done in the yesterday's trade. Sensex has gained 0.40%, settling at 77,301. Nifty has gained 0.39%, settling at 23,557. Nifty's mid-cap 100 and small-cap 100 gained 48 basis points and 1.08% respectively. Now let's look at the gainers and losers of Nifty 50. The gainers are Shriram Finance, Power Grid, Wipro, ICICI Bank, Titan, Adani Enterprise, Tata Consumer and M&M. While the losers are Maruti, Dr. Reddy, Tata Steel, Hindalco, Tata Motors, Hero Motor Corp, Grasims and ITC. Now let's see sector-wise performance. BSE Realty was the highest gainer at 2.11%, followed by Consumer Durables at 1.27% positive, Telecom by 1% positive, while the highest loser was BSE Healthcare at 0.46% negative, followed by BSE Metal at 0.21% negative. Now let's look at the market breadth data. 2167 stocks have advanced while 1836 stocks have declined. Now let's look at the 52-week high and low. 282 stocks have scaled 52-week high like ABB, Bajaj Auto, Blue Star, Cipla, Avenue Supermarts, Dixon, Asian Motors, Keynes, Mindaco, while 8 stocks are trading at 52-week low. Now let's look at the fund flow data. FII and DII both were net buyers to the tune of 2567 crore for FII and 1555 crore for DII. The benchmark US indices overnight ended on a flat to positive note as US retail sales data rose 0.1% versus an expectation of 0.3%, thus raising the bet on rate cut expectation. Most of the Asian market are currently trading in green, hence we expect a flat to positive start for our market today. Now let's look at the stock specific news. Vodafone and Indus Towers. The Vodafone will likely divest about 9.9% stake in the telecom tower operator Indus Towers. The carrier may sell 26.8 crore share worth ₹9,138 crore at ₹310 to ₹341 per share. The closing price of yesterday stood at ₹344. This remains neutral to negative for Indus Towers. Gland Pharma. Fosun to sell 5% stake in the company through a block deal offers 8.2 million shares in the company at a floor price of ₹1,750 per share. This is at a 5% discount to yesterday price. This remains negative for the stock. Craftsman Automation. The board has approved raising up to 1200 crore through QIP. This remains positive for the company. Tata Technology. The company collaborated with Microsoft and Tata Motors for the Innovent Hackathon for engineering students. This remains neutral for the stock. NMDC. The company opened a new R&D center in Hyderabad with an investment of 50 crore. This remains neutral for the stock. Wipro. The company clarified that the report of the multi-billion dollar deal from Standard Chartered is based on rumors and is inaccurate. This remains neutral for the stock. Electronic Smart India. The company commenced a commercial operation of the new multi-brand store under the name Bajaj Electronics on June 18 in Andhra Pradesh. This remains neutral for the stock. Bharat Forge. The company makes an additional investment of $40 million in Bharat Forge, America. This remains positive for the stock. Prestige Estate. The company board will meet on June 21 to consider and approve raising fund through QIP, preferential right issue or private placement. This remains positive for the company. AMI Organics. The company board will meet on June 21 to consider and approve the issue price of the QIP of the equity share with the face value of Rs. 10. This remains positive for the company. APJ Sundara Park Hotels. The company signed a new hotel under the name of The Park in the foothills of Nainital, Uttarakhand. This remained positive for the company. Mrs. Bechtel's. The company will meet on June 24 to consider any and all proposal for raising funds. This remained positive for the company. Now let's look at the IPO offering. DEE Development and Engineers. The company will offer its shares for binding on Wednesday with a price band of 193 to 203. The 481 crore IPO is a combination of fresh issue of 325 crore and the rest is offer for sale. The company has raised 125 crore from anchor investors. The second is Acme Fintrade India. The company will offer its shares for binding on Wednesday. The price band is set for 114 to 120 per share. The 132 crore IPO is entirely fresh issue. The company has raised 37.6 crore from anchor investors. Now let's look at the block deals. Quick Hill Technology, Anupama Kailash Katkar bought 58.17 lakh shares at 489 per share, and Kailash Saheb Rao Katkar sold 58.17 lakh shares at 489 per share. 197 Communication, PNB Paribas Financial bought 5.85 lakh shares at 425.05 per share, and Marcel West Investment Strategies Eureka Fund sold 5.85 lakh shares at 425.05 per share. Shriram Finance, BNP Paribas Financial Markets bought 14.67 lakh shares at 2732.15 per share, and Marshall West Investment Strategies Eureka Fund sold 14.67 lakh shares at 2732.15 per share. Now let's look at the bulk deals. Kalpatru Project International. Kalpatru Construction sold 86.95 lakh shares at 1153.99 per share. On the other hand, Custody Bank of Japan, Amundi India Small Cap Equity Mother Fund bought 9.1 lakh shares at 1150 per share. Alchem Laboratories, Rajesh Kumar sold 10 lakh shares at 4950.22 per share, and Rajiv Ranjan sold 10 lakhs per share at ₹4950 per share. 19 Communication, Goldman Sachs Singapore sold 44.2 lakh shares at 415.04 per share. Agrotech Food, Pari Washington India Master Fund sold 10.97 lakh shares at 666.28 per share, and Pari Washington Investment Fund sold 4.87 lakh shares at 666.41 per share. Om Core Investment Corp bought 5.94 lakh shares, and Om Stock Broker bought 1.3 lakh shares at 666.2 per share. Amber Enterprise India, Ascent Investment Holdings sold 5 lakh shares at 4003.91 per share. Protean eGov Technology, Equity Intelligence India bought 2.95 lakh shares at 1199.5 per share. DCX System, Raghavendra Rao sold 7.5 lakh shares at 358 per share. FIAM Industries, Anjal Jain sold 5 lakh shares at 1225.08 per share, and Rahul Jain sold 5 lakh shares at 1225.21 per share. Idea Forge Technology, Celestia Capital to Mauritius sold 3.57 lakh shares at 768.08 per share. Spandana Spurti Financial, Goldman Sachs India Equity Portfolio bought 10.34 lakh shares at 760 per share, while Padmaja Ganji Reddy sold 14 lakh shares at 760.28 per share. TCNS Clothing, TA FDA Investors sold 13.4 lakh shares at 550.42 per share. Now let's look at the place share details. Lloyd Metals and Energy promoter Triveni Earth Movers revoked a pledge for 20.4 lakh shares on June 11. Now let's look at the trading tweaks. Today is the ex-record dividend for Sagar Cement, Dalmia Bharat, Andhra Cement, LTI Mindtree, Intellect, Design Arena, and the ex-record for right issue for Sobha. That's it for today. Thank you for listening.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.